Good morning, the internet. It's a beautiful morning, as you can see. And I have with me my new best friend, who arrived in the mail yesterday. After much waiting, it had to come all the way from America after having been assembled. So most of you guys know I've been waiting for this for quite a long time. The standard thing with being a keyboard player is the fact that you're always stuck behind the rig. You're always stood behind the keyboard. You can't really go anywhere or do anything, and with most of the keyboards I've had before, the sounds have just been terrible. You remember the battery-powered days when I had these terrible polyphonic kind of keyboard sounds that... The thing is, they're not even coolly rubbish, if you know what I mean? So after much saving of my money and much realization that it was even possible to afford it, I now own a Roland AX Synth guitar. And I'm going to show you what it does. Well, here it is. Oh god, that's far too much gain. I'm sorry. Let's just change this a little bit. More contrast, less brightness. Less gain, less exposure. Oh, that's better. A little bit, I guess. Okay, sorry about that. We'll carry on. Much better. Ladies and gentlemen, the Roland AX Synth guitar. Well, they don't like it being called a guitar, because it's technically a synth, but, I mean, come on, look at it. Right, let's see. A few things that you might find quite funny. It has a jazz scat setting, which is quite good. There we go, that's pretty cool. What else have we here? We have reasonably sounding realistic strings. You get the idea. Amongst other things, it has a decent enough violin.
This pitch bend can be used
too great effect on this thing. It's like... As you can see, that's a decent enough kind of lead guitar sound. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of synths and basses and cool organs, but you guys are all going to see that when I take this to band practice this week. And so, just to play you off, I'm going to demonstrate what I'm going to be doing over the next day, a few days or so. I'm going to be recording some of the old battery-powered songs that never got aired. So, as you know, Brawl. So yeah, that's Brawl. I can do fission-powered car. I've been working on something which makes it sound a bit more metal-y, you know. As you can see, that sounds pretty nice. Obviously, there's a whole bunch of stuff you can do to play around with it. I think this is now, yeah, this is... I mean, what can I say? This is just so cool. Also, another thing I'll point out, I have modulation. You see that? Volume is here. Interestingly, it's very touch sensitive, so if I just rest my finger on this note here, which you probably can't see because of the exposure, I'll just turn around. It starts feeding back on itself for no reason! Which is cool, because it's realistic. Yeah. It's awesome. Octave control is a touch of finger, so if I can just go like... I know exactly what I'm going to be doing for the next number of hours. Just, yeah. I think I'll actually give it a hug. I love you too. Well, this is the Roland AX Synth guitar. Or not. But it is a guitar, you can see that. Look. And I'm just going to stand here and do that. I've run out of things to say because I really want to get back to playing it.